चैप्टर 9 एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज। कैन यू टेल ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन। फिगर 9.1 स्टडिंग द लाइट ऑफ अ लैंटर्न। फिगर 9.2 यूज ऑफ मिनरल ऑयल। फिगर 9.3 अ पिनव्हील विनोइंग। फिगर 9.4 यूजिंग नेचुरल गैस एज फ्यूल। फिगर 9.5 A solar energy panel. Which energy resource is used in figure 9.1 to obtain light? Where did this resource come from? Figure 9.2 shows fuel being filled in a motor car. From where was this energy resource brought to the pump? Figure 9.3 shows Malati with her pinwheel and her father winnowing grain. Who is helping both of them? Which energy is used for lighting a lamp, running a rickshaw, and heating oil as shown in figure 9.4? What are various purposes for which man can use light? For which of the above energy resource do we have to spend money? Which of these energy resources are available free of cost? Explanation. We engage in various activities to fulfill our need, for which we need energy. In this past, human labor and animal were used for many tasks. Gradually, man's need increased with it. Several changes took place in the use of energy resources and devices. Still, man mainly obtained this energy. From nature. You must have realized this while answering the above question. We use petrol, wind, natural gas, sunlight, etc. beside other resources. Energy resources that can be classified in many ways, such as conventional, non-conventional, biotic, abiotic, renewable, non-renewable, substance-based, process-based, etc. Let us consider the last classification. The following table shows the characteristic of energy resources through their classification. Figure 9.6 cooking on a stove. Figure 9.7 roasting on a coal burner. Figure 9.8 cooking on kerosene stove. Figure 9.9 removing the baked item from the oven. Figure 9.10 cooking on gas stove. Using this energy resource, we can undertake the following kind of power generation: hydel power, thermal power, atomic power, geothermal power, etc. In thermal power station, it is necessary to burn the energy resources directly to generate electricity. Kinetic energy can also be used to generate electricity. Do it yourself. Figure 9.6 to 9.10 shows that various energy resources are used for cooking food. List them. Now classify them using the chart we have studied. Discuss whether we can use alternate resource for cooking. Do you know the demand of energy is constantly on the rise due to growing need of human being? Solar energy and wind energy are easily available to us, but the power generated using these resources has stored insufficient quantities to ensure continuous power supply. At present, it is very expensive to store this energy. Efforts are on to make this energy affordable through research. Explanation. Substance-based energy resource. Wood. In village, wood is used on large scale for cooking on earthen stove. कोल. लॉन्ग एगो प्लांट एंड एनिमल रिमेन गॉट बरेड ड्यू टू अर्थ मूवमेंट्स. दे वर देन डिकम्पोज ड्यू टू प्रेजेंट प्रेशर एंड हीट लिविंग बिहाइंड द एलिमेंट कार्बन. डैट इज हाउ कोल इज फॉर्म्ड. कोल इज यूज इन डिफरेंट पर्पज अकॉर्डिंग टू इट्स क्वालिटी. लो क्वालिटी कोल इज यूज फॉर कुकिंग एंड कुकिंग एंड कोक एंड हाई क्वालिटी कोल इज यूज इन इंडस्ट्रीज एज दे एज ऑल्सो इन थर्मल पावर स्टेशन. मिनरल ऑयल एंड नेचुरल गैस. लाइक कोल दिस वर ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यू टू अर्थ मूवमेंट. मिनरल ऑयल फाउंड अंडर लैंड सरफेस एंड ऑल्सो बिलो द ओशन फ्लोर. इन मोस्ट ऑफ द मिनरल ऑयल वेल रिजर्व ऑफ नेचुरल गैस आर ऑल्सो फाउंड. मिनरल ऑयल रिजर्व आर लिमिटेड इन नेचर. हाउएवर दिस ऑयल इज ग्रेट इन डिमांड हेंस इट इज कॉस्ट its cost is very high. It is called black gold because the blackish color and it is costly. These energy resources are used in thermal power generation. Study the distribution of mineral oil and coal field in India as shown in figure 9.14. Name the state which have coal field. Name the mineral oil field in Arabian Sea. Name two states which have coal field on large scale. Which mineral oil field are located in Northeast India? The reserve of which mineral are found in Godavari Basin? Which of the state have mineral reserve in Godavari Basin? Biogas. The biogas can be generated from biotic waste material such as feces of animal and dead leaves, shell, etc. This energy can be used for domestic need such as cooking, heating, water, lighting lamp, etc. Some farmers have raised biogas plant in their own yard to cater to these domestic need. Energy from waste material. Waste is generated daily on very large scale in big metropolitan city. Waste disposal is major problem in such place. The waste can be segregated to use biotic component to generate gas. This gas can then be used to generate power. In future, this may help to solve problem of waste disposal in cities. Also, the cities can become self-reliant in term of their power requirement. The above energy resources are known as biofuel because they originate from the remains of dead plant and animal. Atomic energy. Splitting the atom of mineral like uranium and thorium can be used for power generation. In this process, using a small quantity of minerals, energy can be generated on very large scale. Only few countries in the world like India, USA, Russia, Japan use atomic energy. Process based energy resources. Hydel power is a power obtained from kinetic energy of running water. Hydel power does not cause any degradation to environment. Also, the water is used in generating power can still be used again. Bhakra Nagal in Punjab and Koyna in Maharashtra are example of this. Name four hydel power station in our state. Do you know? Nowadays, electricity can be transmitted up to distance of 800 km from power generator center without any transmission loss. Beyond this distance, cannot be transmitted without loss. The power obtained from 1 kg of uranium is equivalent to power obtained from 10,000 tons of coal. Wind energy. Man has been using these resources since hundreds of years, for example in sailboat. But nowadays wind energy is being utilized in power generation. For power generation, wind speed of 40 to 50 km per hour is used. Due to this wind speed, the blade of windmill turned generating kinetic energy. The kinetic energy is further converted into electricity. The electricity can be used for agriculture, domestic use and industrial use. In the state of Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, etc., windmills have been erected at many places. Solar energy. We get light and heat from the sun. We have seen that intensity of solar energy is maximum at torrid zone. In a country like India, which is in torrid zone, there are a lot of scope of using this energy. There are solar power plant like Sakri in Nandurbar district of Maharashtra. Devices like cooker, lamp, heater, vehicle can be run on solar power. The generation of solar power depends on intensity of sun ray and duration of sunshine. Tidal energy. Sea waves and tides are movement of ocean water that go on continuously. A technology has been developed to generate power with the help of speed and force of wave. Here too, electricity is obtained from kinetic energy. This energy is pollution free and everlasting. It can be used on large scale in a peninsular country like India. Efforts are on start such as project in India. Do you know there are some large scale solar energy? Geothermal energy. Hot water springs have always been an object of curiosity for man. They can be used at Unabdio, Vajeshwari, Manikaram, etc. The temperature in earth interior increase by 1 degree Celsius in depth of every 32 meter. Man has now developed a process whereby the underground heat which can be utilized to generate power. One such project is located in Manikaran, Himachal Pradesh in India. All this above energy resources are abiotic. They cause minimum pollution. They are also known as inexhaustible energy resources. Do you know the distance from the Earth's surface to the center of is 6,373 km? The temperature of the center is around 4,000 degrees Celsius. Do you know? Do it yourself. Form group of 5 to 8. Each group should select one or two energy resources. They should be used the following point to collect information about resources they have selected. Collect it from internet, reference book, newspaper, TV program, etc. and also through group discussion. Name the energy resources. Use energy resources. Use of the energy resources, estimate cost of power generation, advantage and drawback in using the energy resources. Cutting picture. Another available data about the energy resources. Environment friendly of the energy resources. Other alternative to the energy resources. Compile the information and present it to the classroom. Choose the best and most environment friendly energy resource with the help of all the presentation. Energy resource must be used very carefully. The demand of energy is increasing all the time due to growing population, urbanization, and growing need of man. It is necessary to use alternate and non-conventional energy resources to meet these needs. It is also necessary to use energy frugally. We must always avoid unnecessary use of electricity. This is easily possible for us to do so. What will you do? The whole family has decided that every week the whole day electricity is to be saved. What preparation will you make for this purpose? I can do this. Identify the energy resource among natural resources. Tell the use of energy resources. Use energy resources judiciously. Give information about energy resources in India. Identify environment friendly energy resource exercises.